feeding my baby orchid mantis. Hi guys, Sakura molted a while ago and I'm now certain he's a boy. His molt looks so cool. I have a lot of live food, so I wanted to try some baby crickets, but he wasn't interested at all. I also tried some fruit flies, but he didn't want anything to eat, so now I know he's ready to molt. So I gave his enclosure a good miss down. Like and follow for more orchid mantis.